Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.
Police are searching for a missing mother in Simi Valley. Detectives say they searched the woman's home and discovered a significant amount of blood inside, but she was nowhere to be found.
Yeah, this is an odd case. 25-year-old Rachel Castillo has been missing now since Thursday evening.
Authorities say her children were not home when she disappeared, and their father is cooperating with authorities. The young mother was last, her last known whereabouts was her home in the 300 block of Country Club Drive. KTLA's Chris Wolf joins us live from Simi Valley, where he just spoke with the woman's father. Hi, Chris.
I did. Good evening, Kareen and Rick. Yeah, what a story this is. Such a mystery. What happened to Rachel Castillo? This young mother disappeared from her home here in Simi Valley, the Wood Ranch Apartments along Country Club Drive, just across the street from us. A large amount of blood was found inside her apartment Thursday evening, and now her father tells me he believes she was the victim of a violent abduction. Take a look. This is 25-year-old Rachel Castillo. She's petite, only 5'2", 105 pounds. The mother of two little boys was recently divorced, working from home following the coronavirus pandemic. She worked with a nonprofit helping victims of domestic abuse. According to reports, her ex-husband came to pick up the children Thursday morning at the Wood Ranch Apartments along Country Club Drive in Simi Valley. Rachel was going to stay at home for work that day, but when her sister, who shares the apartment with Rachel and the boys, came home Thursday evening, Rachel was gone. However, her car was still in its parking space. Her keys, wallet, and other personal belongings were still inside the apartment, along with a significant amount of blood. Rachel's father, who is ex-law enforcement, described the scene as horrific. He's working closely with investigators, but will not reveal to us any theories he may have or suspects in mind. Are you hopeful she will be found alive?
I'm her father. I'm hopeful. And I would be even more hopeful if the person responsible for this would step forward and take responsibility for what he did wrong and take responsibility and accept and admit and come forward and help bring resolution to this case to put all these people, you know, at ease for what they're feeling and the stress and pain and hurt that he's causing.
Again, the father, Christopher Castillo, would not reveal any suspects he may have in mind, saying that information is for investigators. We will have much more on this developing story throughout the night. For now, reporting live in Simi Valley, I'm Chris Wolf, KTLA 5 News.
All right, Wolfie, we'll talk to you a bit later.
Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.